So we're back and we're going to start with two, I don't know how to say this, Piantissimo plant sand sparrow, or I don't know. I don't really care how to pronounce it. It's too complicated. Too complicated. Yeah. Screw that. I'm not saying it. And this is the only thing you gotta do. And now we shall race to that flag. To that flag? Yeah, that looks easy. It's a race to the finish flag, and only one can triumph. By the way, the current record is 35 seconds. Are you ready? Then get set and go! Pretty much, I can do this within like 20 seconds, I think. Let's see. Maybe 25. I don't know. Look! Mario's on a stripper pole! Show those moves, Mario! Show 'em! Show 'em! Balls. Phew! You are pretty good. You have some speed. You have grown ever so slightly in my esteem. Slightly! What the fuck? We will meet again, and goodbye. Yeah, and I'm about to put my hands around your freaking neck. And there's your 27th shine. Shine! Gelato Beach, Episode 6, Red Coins and the Coral Reef. No, this gives me some bad memories about this one. Now, this Red Coin mission is actually going to be tough. This red coins are somewhat tough. So, yeah. So, all I gotta say is, get over here as fast as you can. And be careful for a fish. There is a fish floating around. It's like a suck, how can I say it? It'll suck your dick. That's actually how I can compare it. It's like a dick-sucking fish. But, if you feel kind of offended off that, trust me, it looks like it's a dick-sucking fish. Okay, there's one over there, but I can't get it until that fish passes by. Gosh. There's one over here. I can squeeze right on through. Now, I don't know if I can... You can chase this little fucker down if you want to. Now, here comes that stupid fish. This is why the mission takes somewhat long. Because that dick-sucking fish wants to come after you, so... And also, don't let that red coin get near the reef, or it's going to cause some problems. But now we got the two coins that the coral reef fish has. Now we should be fine. The rest of them, just pick out the coral reef. Be like one right here. Yep, there it is. The sixth one should be... The rest of them should be in this reef. Sixth one should be over here, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to remember off the logic, from my knowledge, and see where it is. I don't have no logic flaws. All it is skill and luck. Just skill and luck. I'm like 5 inches away from the top of the water. Now this eighth one, oh, there it is. Oh yeah, I don't know where it is. And it is right under my nose. How nice. Just right up under my nose. Now that's kind of weird, isn't it? So let's go over here and collect your shine. 1, 2, 3. I don't know what to say after this, but that's our 28 shine. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't really give a fuck. Whee! It's Shadow Mario! After him! Episode 7. So, this is actually one of the tough ones, with Shadow Mario. Because he'll actually start using that a little bit more. The little jump. He's actually start using jumps more. And don't get near that beehive. There's a beehive somewhere around here, but... yeah, you're gonna get... he's about to get his ass. Where it is? Okay, why are you missing my water? You know you want my water. You know you want it. You want pop, you want dance, you want rock and roll. I don't know. Singing some Black Eyed Peas song. Pause. Well, I thought he was down. You gotta be fucking kidding me, you douchebag. You douchebag. Oh my god, that's... okay. Glitchy glitch, 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 glitch. Finally! So let's glitch this shine! And? Backward shine! Well, in a diagonal shine. I don't know. Here comes the fail montage! Episode 8! The Watermelon Festival! I can do this mission within 2 minutes or 3, or this can take me 30 minutes. If I do it right. If I do it right, it'll take me 2 minutes. If I don't, this can take me about 5 or 10 minutes. Now, what's going to happen is, there's going to be red quackers, and they will do damage to you. That's why you don't want to get hit by them. So, what you want to do is actually get all the crackers down here. Get them all on the ground and stuff. Like, track them into the sand, basically. That's what I would recommend. Just try to get them all in the sand. And be kind of cautious, because... because your watermelon's actually up here, and, yeah, there's really not much I can say. Now what I'm going to do is, I'm actually going to roll it, well, I don't want to get, want to make it pop. Well, it's actually, this is actually the easiest way to get the 100 coin shine, but what I'm going to try to do is, yeah, look how far that one went. I shouldn't have bumped into it. Grab this. The only thing I suggest to do is, like, move barely and try to attract these Quatadacs to it. There. You're almost there. Now we're almost there. We're almost. Let that Quatadac get to it. Now, here comes the easy... now, after all that's done, you still have one more part to do. Get this watermelon across. Boardwalk. That's all you gotta do. After that, you are done. I would take my time, because if you let it fall in the water, have fun trying to get it again. There you go. Ooh, that's a big old watermelon I've never seen. And I don't even need to get out the caliper for this one. You win. Om nom 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 nom. And for winning, we get a shine sprite. So, yeah. So we grab the shine and we get blended up with the shine. That's actually kind of weird because if you actually stand on that, you get hurt. That, congratulations, Nintendo.